welcome back to my channel. Hope you're still keeping it cute, still keeping it popping, and also still keeping it relevant. Now, first things first, if it's your first time seeing this face, if it's your first time visiting this channel, hi, welcome. My name is Emmy here. Please join the family by clicking the subscribe button somewhere down below here. Okay. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for stopping back by. I really appreciate every single one of you guys. We're on the road to 100 subscribers. Okay. So without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. So as you guys can see by the title of today's video, I'll be doing my 2021 basic, cheap, affordable hygiene routine. Like, this is really basic and affordable stuff because not all of us can afford body scrubs, exfoliating, what. So I'm here to be a plug for some cheap, affordable, basic hygiene products that you guys can start off using now, and then as you guys save money to buy your exfoliating what and your body scrubs and your after shaving cream and all of that, then you can afford those. But for now, we're just gonna keep it basic and affordable because not all of us can afford that stuff, guys, because hygiene products are really expensive. So we're gonna start off with what I use to shave. Now, I don't use any razors or blades or anything like that to shave because I really have a sensitive lady part, so I really don't. Let me not say I really don't like using them. I've never tried them in my life because I've always been scared by I'm gonna cut myself or I'm gonna, you understand. So I've always been a little skeptical using blades and razors, and I know you, like, they are 100% safe, but personally I've really been scared to use them. So I have always used hair removal lotion. It's been working for me for the past, how long have I been shaving? Since I started shaving my underparts and my armpits, I've been using hair removal cream. So, and it's really been treating me well. No scars or anything funny like that. So the one that I'm currently using is this No Hair. I'll put the prices of the products on the screen because I don't know them off by heart now. But I don't think this is more expensive than $80, really. And if you really can't afford that, then you can use this travel size Mandy's one. This one is very cheap. I think this is like 30-something or 40-something rand. And yeah, so this is a No Hair hair removal lotion with conditioning oil. And it literally works from 3 minutes. You just put the lotion on the parts that you'd like to remove the hair, and then you just like wait for a maximum of 6 minutes or 8 minutes. I'm not sure. It depends on the brand that you're using. For example, this Mandy one works in 5 minutes. So from 5 minutes, you need to wash the cream off. And then this one works from 3 minutes. So from 3 minutes, you can wash the... Focus back, baby. From 3 minutes, you can just use a damp cloth and just wipe the part of the body that you want the hair to remove from. You just wipe it with a damp cloth and it works like magic, and it's been working for me, and I haven't been experiencing any scars or sensitive skin after shaving or anything like that. So that's why I really recommend this No Hair hair removal. The directions of use are on the back of the product, and you may not exceed 15 minutes of application. So you may not leave it on your skin for more than 15 minutes. It's really simple, guys. And then the next thing will be my roll-on and my deodorant, deodorant spray. Now for that, I strictly use Nivea as my roll-on. I use this Nivea Antiperspirant Pearl and Beauty. It's 48-hour protection. It really keeps the odor away from my armpits. And it's for smooth. We all know how to apply this. And then for my... Why is my nose? And then for my spray on... For my deodorant on top of this, I use the Nivea Fresh Moss Quick Dry. It's also 48-hour protection. As I've said, if you're a female with stronger odor, then I would say every 24 hours after your bath or after washing, you can spray it on. And then it's really simple, guys. This is the Modern Moss scent. It really smells like nice. There we go. This is the deodorant I use. And then for my body wash,
the products that I'm about to show you guys are the cheapest products on the market. I promise you guys, this body wash is the cheapest body wash that you will get that will get you smelling good the whole day. No lies, I promise you guys. I promise.
So for my body wash, I use this Bramley Magnolia and Vanilla body wash. You get it from Pep, and I think it's like, it's very cheap. It's very, very cheap. I'll put the price on the screen because I'm not sure. This is the Magnolia and Vanilla one. You get a herbal, I'm not sure herbal what, but it's like a blue and greenish bottle. Now that body wash smells great. I usually use it, but that's a pity that I asked my mom to go buy me body wash, so she just took any Bramley one that she could see. She didn't take the herbal one, but that one, guys, hands down the best body wash that I've ever used. Like, you can smell it. You can also smell this one, but you can smell the herbal one from a distance. But this one is also pretty good. It leaves your skin smooth and because it's got like vanilla. And you know one thing about vanilla, you can smell it. So yeah, if you guys smell it over the camera now. But yeah, and it works so well with the Magnolia tissue oil. Now this is what I use as like my body, but like my body oil to just moisturize my body. Sometimes I do use Vaseline, but when I've got tissue oil, then I definitely use tissue oil. This is how it looks. Now you do get the bigger bottle. This is the 100 gram, but this, guys, this is your ultimate plug. You need to have one of these. You need to have one of these in your toiletry bag. You need to have one of these as your toiletries. You need another perk of this is it really helps with stretch marks. So that's why I use it as on my whole body. This is 100 gram and you get these two products at Pep. You get these two products at Pep and yeah, I think that's it. Really, really cheap, really affordable and really effective. These two products together will have you smelling good. Trust me, good. But I've really plugged the herbal body wash more than this one because baby, I showed you guys my perfume. I use this Inuka perfume in the scent Yes I Am, I think, Divine. But it really doesn't matter which type of perfume you use, you just need to check that it doesn't leave you like leave rashes on your skin. Or if you're a person with sensitive skin, then you really need to be careful when you're buying perfumes. You don't want to buy these cheap line perfumes that are going to irritate your skin. So I would really advise investing in a perfume, buying one that's really, I wouldn't say expensive, but one that's a bit pricier, because I feel like the pricier the perfume, the more like the scent lasts, and the longer the scent will last, and it's gonna work even if you're a person with sensitive skin or anything like that. But I really recommend go to the store, test the perfume before you buy it, and just make sure that you don't spend a couple of hundred rands on perfume that's gonna irritate your skin. So guys, that is literally it. As you guys can see by the title of this video, it's a basic hygiene routine. I use this to wash the Magnolia and Vanilla body wash. I use the tissue oil to keep my skin nice, hydrated, and moisturized for the whole day. For my underarms, I use the Nivea. I use these two Nivea products. And then to shave, no hair is your plug. If you can't afford it, then buying this Manny's travel size is also a good buy. And then sometimes, guys, when I want to smell extra fancy or whatever, I will use this also Heavenly body butter. I also have when I want to smell extra fancy, I will use this also Heavenly body butter. Guys, it's really 24-hour hydration. Your skin really is like moisturized after putting this body butter. But that's when I want to smell like extra fancy on my day-to-day.
I'm gonna use, like, my everyday, I'm gonna use my Magnolia. I also have this also Heavenly foam bath. Now I also had a shower gel, and you know how also Heavenly is, guys. You buy like a whole set, so I also use this foam bath when I'm taking baths. It leaves your skin smelling great. But I will put a few drops of the oil into this body butter, because that oil really helps keep my skin nice and shiny, but not too shiny, if you get what I mean. So that's when I want to smell fancy, I will use my Also Heavenly products. But on the everyday, Bramley is your plug. So that's it for today's video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope I could plug you guys with some good products that you guys can use at a very affordable price. So that's it for today's video, guys. If you really enjoyed today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And if you still haven't subscribed, what are you doing? If you still haven't subscribed, don't forget to click that subscribe button down below and join the family. And I will see you guys in my next video. I do hope that you guys keep safe and warm, because it's cold outside. I will see you guys in my next video, guys. Bye.